Cavite. Pia.
Yes, Candy, it was a tight race for the mayoralty of Imus Cavite as fierce political rivals, incumbent Mayor Manny Maliksi and Homer Sakilayan faced off in the polls. But as of 8 o'clock in the morning, Manny Maliksi has been proclaimed winner with 52,137 votes, while his rival, Homer Sakilayan, got 49,562 votes. For the vice mayoral race, Maliksi ally Armando Ilano wins with 59,226 votes versus Patrice Zenette Villena, who garnered only 31,854 votes. The whole of Cavite eagerly awaited the results of this particular mayoral race as the 2010 face-off of Maliksi and Sakilayan proved to be one of the most controversial and highly contested races during the automated elections. If you would remember, Karen, the Municipal Board of Canvassers initially proclaimed Homer Sakilayan winner in the polls. Maliksi immediately questioned the decision with the Imus Regional Trial Court. The local judge overturned the decision of the COMELEC and seated Maliksi as mayor of Imus. A few months later, the COMELEC First Division ruled in favor of Sakilayan, prompting Maliksi to elevate the matter to the Supreme Court. Maliksi was successful in securing a TRO issued by less than Supreme Court Chief Maria Lourdes Sereno. Things got more heated last March when the Supreme Court lifted the TRO.
All right, that was Pia Gutierrez reporting live.
Refers to the lowering.